drop it.
What's up?
Well, for starters, me.
I see that. What's your point?
My point is that it's 3:30 in the fucking morning and I'm trying to get some sleep. I let this slide the first night, and last night I was kind of pissed. But this is ridiculous. And you know what? Now I'm awake and I'm curious. What the hell are you doing in there alone at this hour?
Well, I don't see what me and my girlfriend do in my room is any of your business, Sally Fields.
And I see no way in which I resemble the mom from Mrs. Doubtfire, but whatever. Will you please turn down the music so I can get some sleep?
Yeah. My girlfriend and I were about to crash anyways.
God damn it, Bo, you son of a bitch! Morning, Cody.
Morning, noob.
Wait, what are you doing on our couch?
Well, noob, I'm sleeping. Or I was. I live here now. Bo said it was cool.
Oh, did he now?
Hey, guys.
Morning, Admiral.
What's for breakfast?
God, I make pancakes once and set a precedent for the rest of my life.
So, cereal then?
No, I think we're out of milk. Don't tell Bo.
What about milk?
It's delicious. And nutritious.
Damn right. So about breakfast, Tyler. Take this wad of cash and, make us something all delectable.
There's over $100 here.
You're right. There's 5 of us now. Here's 200 more. Damn, the cost of eggs these days. And make sure you get some damn milk!
So what's for breakfast?
Scrambled eggs, bacon, raisin bran, and I cut up some strawberries.
Why?
I don't know. That's what my mom would do.
Alright, this is much better than my old place. Thanks, noob.
No problem, ass. Okay, I'll say it. What's going on and why are you bringing it to breakfast?
Oh, sorry, Tyler. This is my girlfriend, Ms. Gomez. Ms. Gomez, this is Tyler, my insensitive roommate.
God, Tyler, don't you know it's impolite to talk about a woman's weight?
Wait, what?
Gosh, Tyler, that's so insensitive. Ms. Gomez has been nothing but nice to me.
What's that, Ms. Gomez? You think Kyle's a sweetie? Aw. Hey, Tyler, do me a favor. Shut the hell up.
I didn't say... You know what? I think we got off on the wrong foot here. I'd like to apologize and... Wait, why am I apologizing to cardboard?
You know what? If you're going to be rude to my girlfriend, then you can just eat your breakfast over there in your room where there are no women and there never will be. What's that, Ms. Gomez? You're right. That was a little too mean. Just get the fuck out.
Okay. I'm going to go eat over here with the same people.
Yeah, you do that. Ms. Gomez, would you like some cereal? Oh, we have so much in common.
What's that, Ms. Gomez? You have a plan to save her crabby apartment?
I know. Isn't she wonderful?
She's all right. For a noob.
Sky Commander, I thought we had to talk about this.
Oh, yeah.
What's that, Ms. Gomez? The plan? Oh, right. Uh-huh. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, so you want to hold a benefit concert, but how are we going to get all these people to perform here? What's that? You'll take care of it? That's great, but how will we get all your famous friends here?
I'll take care of that. I'll fly them in on my helicopter.
What?
Oh, yeah. I fly a helicopter. Helicopters are cool. It's my job.
Whee! Nah.
Well, that solves that problem, but we still need to get a stage set up, and we're gonna need a crew. I know just the place.
You have work? Yes. We do plumbing. We do all.
We do your wife.
Get the pendejo!
Damn it, Manimals, I need all of you, but I only have room for 3 of you at a time. The rest of you get in the trunk. Here's a list. Here's some money. Buy the materials. I'll be back in a few minutes.
This is insane. Bo has officially lost it. He's so sexually repressed that he had to find comfort in the corrugated arms of a cutout of Selena Gomez. Not that she isn't attractive. Sure, if you're going to be attracted to cardboard, it might as well be in the shape of Selena. What am I thinking? Okay, this is probably dangerous territory. I really should just let this go, but I can't. I have to figure this out.
Manimals, Fishnoids, welcome to Skade. The Save Our Crappy Apartment Awareness is... Delectable concert? Is that right? First off, thank you for coming. We're here to raise money to save the crappy apartment over there. Yes, that one. I know. That's why we're all here, folks. What's that, Miss Gomez? Our guests are arriving? Everyone, hold your hats. No, seriously, there's going to be a helicopter landing. Hold your hats. For our opening act, please welcome comedians Mike Birbiglia and Gabriel Fluffy Iglesias. That's with an I. For your music pleasure, please welcome handsome bald guy Brento Floss, cee-lo Green, Weird Al Yankovic, Voltaire, and Bono? Who the fuck invited you? What's that, Miss Gomez? What? I made my feelings very clear about Bono, okay? Okay, I did. No, I don't like his hippie ways. But just for you, okay? Because I love you. And Bono.
If you'll all kindly go to your seats, we'll start the show post haste. Thank you for coming.
Yes, the web, the ever-growing web of knowledge. You'll find it. The milk is a lie. The milk is a lie. Who is the milkman? Never.
Oh my god, is that Charlie Sheen over there?
Face. That ridiculous face. Why, in my hour of absolute insanity, must you appear within the confines of my damaged psyche? You son of a bitch, I'll kill you! I'll kill all your dogs! What the hell am I doing in this bathrobe? Why does it look like John Nash's brain threw up in here? God damn it, Ryan probably drugged me again. Oh shit, I'm late for the concert!
So, we get paid now?
No, see...
We have to stay here and save the crappy apartment, but this, highly profitable?
Yeah, let's go with that.
Highly profitable show we are now entrusting to all of you.
So, where do we go?
Go east, young narwhal. Go east. To Vegas!
Oh, see, okay. Gracias.
Oh, you guys will do great there. People will pay to see anything. Just ask Barbara Streisand.
Oh, see.
So, good luck to you all.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Wait, Bo, where's Miss Gomez?
I dumped her.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Why?
She had a tattoo from her ex, and she wouldn't get rid of it. So, Tyler, what did you learn?
I learned to just go with the flow and just not wonder why things are the way they are. Because when you do, you slip into a dark, dark place. One to which I hope never to return.
And
I need to be more chivalrous to women.
That's right. So you think we'll ever see them again?
I'm sure we will, Bo. I'm sure we will. Too much.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher.
Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva!